Area Chicago. I'm here with
Sixto Robles
Jr. So tell us, what kind of car do you drive?
I drive a H2 Hummer 2004.
Oh wow, that's a big car. What kind of modifications do you have so far? Oh my gosh, it's that big one. What kind of modifications do you have so far on the car?
Oh, it's not that stretched. That one's stretching the truth a little. But I've added Belanger headers. Those were done by a company called Real Wheels out in Bernie, Illinois. And Jan was the one that was in charge of that. They did a couple of other additions to the car for me. They also worked on the air exhaust, the Volant air exhaust. They put in, of course, I get that backwards. Of course, exhaust, and then Volant air intake. There you go. Now I got it.
Very cool. So we've been at Chinook Galleria for a couple hours now. How are you liking the show so far?
Well, I really like the way that this show is running. It's 10 times better than any of the other shows that I've been to. One prize is in the Dub Show and then HIN. And this is by far, like, the best. And not only that, but the best organized. And also, they give us so much time to prep, which is good. By the way, also, my car has many lighting, many modifications to lighting and TVs, and so at night, if you turn down the lights, the car is just fantastic.
That sounds actually really cool. Hopefully, if you have any time, you can definitely check that out. But thank you so much for the interview, and we look forward to seeing your car on the show.
Good. Thank you very much.